So there's someone out there for everyone, but you need to be patient. Jennifer Aniston and Sarah Jessica Parker star in the premiere of Till There Was You, next on BBC One.
The best undercover cops are seducers.
Make your targets feel like they're the most fascinating people in the world.
Enticing criminal gangs.
Something's going down, I can feel it.
Let's see who blinks first.
In bed with devious minds.
It's dangerous to confuse business with pleasure.
Sometimes these things get very real.
Stephen Tompkinson and Nick Berry are in deep.
See, I told you, he looks just like that bloke on the telly.
New Crime Doubles start Monday and continue Tuesday at 9 on BBC One.
Just a regular day. Just a regular life. Not such a regular Joe.
This is Joe. Love is passion, obsession. If you haven't tried, you haven't lived.
And who are you?
Who is Joe Black?
Anthony Hopkins.
God damn it, what's going on here?
And Brad Pitt.
Lightning could strike.
Star in the network premiere.
Am I going to die?
Meet Joe Black. Tomorrow at 9 on BBC Two.
Ready to come off bypass.
Ready.
What's happening?
He's in VF.
Link the cane quickly, please.
Alex.
Paddles. Charge at 20.
Still in VF.
Stand aside.
Hold up.
It was a simple metro valvulet. Sorry, start again. It was a simple. Nah, I can't read that.
Nah. Sorry.
At least there's one drama he is good at. Macclesfield, West Ham, Villa Man U, live this Sunday, 12:50 and 6:45, BBC One and Radio 5 Live. The FA Cup, great drama from the BBC.
Tomorrow on the National Lottery Jet Set Departure Lounge, there's an estimated double roll of the jackpot of £16 million. That's tomorrow, 8:45 on BBC One.
To be or not to be, Mel Brooks hamming it up on BBC One at 10 past one, after fate conspires in Till There Was You, which includes strong language.
It was 1961.
And you were a grown-up, but you still lived with your parents.
And I worked for a wonderful man named JFK. And that summer, I took my vacation at Camp Unity. It was where you went to get out of the city if you were young and single and a registered Democrat.
And there were handsome boys there. And one day, you and your friend were playing ping pong.
Who's telling this story?
When somebody stole your ping pong ball.
Uh-huh.
Which you didn't appreciate at all.
That's right.
But why did he steal it?
You know what? That's not the point. The point is, he gave it back.
Will you give me for it? Ow!
And that might have been the end of the story.
But later that night,
I decided to take a walk by the lake. There he was, and he was holding...
I love this part.
...a bouquet of wildflowers. So I introduced myself. And that is the story of how your mommy and daddy met.